Boy TV is back with y'all with another video. Hey, I just thought about something while walking. I watched that Sammy Watkins interview, you know, and it just clicked in my mind when I was going over what he was talking about during the, you know, the interview process. Did Sammy Watkins call out the Baltimore Ravens wide receivers? I want y'all to think about it now. Because Sammy Watkins mentioned about him having his best, you know, career years under Greg Roman. The year that he had 1,000 yards, over 60 catches. Like he said, he has high praise for Greg Roman. And he's saying that, he's basically saying that he got open, caught the ball, and made plays under Greg Roman. And he's saying that he's happy to be here, and he's happy for Keith Martin and those guys to be here so they can pretty much show wide receivers how to get open. No matter if you run a 4.6 or 4.8 or 4.2, you still have to get open. So is he saying that it's not Greg Roman as the issue, but the wide receivers has to do their job as well? Because he's saying that with that same offensive coordinator, he had over 1,000 yards. He had one of his best career years. So is Sammy Watkins saying that, hey, it ain't the scheme that's the issue? Because in that same scheme, I lit people up with quarterbacks who was not even close to Lamar Jackson. And I went for 1,000 yards over 60 catches. So it ain't the scheme, ain't the issue. It's the wide receivers that got to get open, which is the issue. The offensive coordinator do their job of putting in the scheme. And it's also on the wide receivers to get open because that's their job. Wow. I need to know, guys. Ravens flock. I need to know what y'all think about that, man, because that just hit me. Woo! Let me know some. It's your boy DTV. Like, subscribe to my channel. And I'm out, man.